Wait a minute.
Girl, that's Jackson.
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 Girl,
that's Jackson.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Girl Ass Jackson, coming back with another video today, man. As y'all can see by the title, yes, this is my first time listening to Ken Carson for real. I'm gonna keep it a stack with y'all. I don't listen to Ken. I'm from Atlanta, but I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Growing up, I really came up listening to, you know what I'm saying? Not saying I really grew up with Kendall, but like growing up, you know what I'm saying? We listening to Thug, Future, 21. I mean, Lil Baby, them the guys for real, but I ain't been put onto underground by my cousin. He listened to him crazy, so he was like, yo, you gotta tune in. So he dropped this song overseas. It's kind of old, but we're gonna see what it's talking about. And then after this, we gonna listen to Sydney Sweeney too. I heard that song goes crazy, so we gonna see what that's talking about. We gonna listen to Overseas first, then we gonna listen to Sydney Sweeney. You know what I'm saying? So let's see what it's talking about. Let's hit them. You know what I'm saying? Let's get the vibes going though. Yeah, let's do it. It's Overseas by Ken Carson. It's starting off like this is crazy. Why this kind of hype though? Yo, what the? All right, that's okay. Intro. Let me quiet. Put the blick down. I'll beat your ass like Creed. Inhale, exhale, and eat me. I wish I could go back in time and tell myself, you gonna be rich. Ah, he's spitting. Okay, he's spitting. Okay, I don't even listen to Ken. But this is tough. That's my girl, so I ain't trick.
Wait a minute.
Inhale, exhale, yeah. Breathe. Ah! That is it, tough. Okay. I'm rocking with that. I mess with that. That's vibey, bro. The song is about over with. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, I rate overseas. 8. You know, first time listening to that song, I give it an 8. It's solid. It could probably go up to a 9. You know, maybe 7.5. I feel like I messed with it though. This was vibey for show. Vibey for show, bro. I cannot cap. But next song is Sydney Sweeney. This song dropped, what, I say 2 years, it's 2 weeks ago. But we finna see what that's talking about though. Hold on, whoa, why it start off like that? It started off heavy. It started off heavy. Hold on, run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back. Start that over. Let's get it going for real. Let's get it going for real. Hold on, that'd be hard. Oh, hold on, wait, that's gas. That's gas. That's gas. That's a little za. There's a little crack in there. A little za. He said, my white hoe got big tits. Remind me of Sydney Sweeney. My white hoe got big tits. Remind me of Sydney Sweeney. That's tough. That's a bar. Oh, who cares? That's hard. Is that the end of the song? Bro. Is that the end of the song? Are you? Oh, hold on. Whoa, the switch up? I thought that was the end of the song. Wait a minute. What's happening? Hold on. Hold on, gang. Hold on. Is he cooking? Hold on. Hold on. Wait a minute. Bro, ain't no bars? We not dropping nothing? Where the words at? I like the beat switch up, but what words? What's going on? Can't keep up, that boy career going south. He can't keep up, that boy career going south. North, south. If that flew over your head, if that flew over your head. I can't lie, the beat switch up was tough. I wish he would have came in earlier though. And that's the end of the song. Yeah, the beat switch was tough. The beat switch was tough. I wish he would have came in earlier. Pause. No Diddy. Pause. But I wish he would have popped up in the song earlier. You know, when that beat switched, I wish he would have was further in the intro of that. But that was smooth though. I can't lie. I feel like I've heard Sydney Sweeney before. Maybe like scrolling on TikTok or something. But that first part was gas. Za. Za. That song, that hit for show. On gang. That hit for show. That's tough though. I like that. I can't lie. That first part was tough though. Hold on. What'd he say? Lean, happy, codeine, happy. Yeah. I'll mess with that though. That first part, I feel like that first part was like Sydney Sweeney. The second part, I don't even know what that was. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know what that was. It was tough though. I can't lie though. I feel like you could separate them. You know, first part, za, chef's kiss. Second part, you know, I could go without it, honestly. I could probably go without it, you know. But it was tough though. It was tough though. He said that boy career going. That boy, what? He said he thought his career was going up, but it's going south. That's a tough bar. That's smooth. I like that. But I rate this song, though, as a whole. I rate it. Scale of 1 to 10. I can't lie. I don't think this is better than Overseas. I feel like the first part of the song is better than Overseas. The second part, though, not really. So I'm going to give it like a... I'm going to give it a 7. I messed with Sydney Sweeney. The first part, I probably give it a 9. The second part kind of like dies it down. So I can't lie. I'll probably give it a 7. Maybe 7.5. I don't think it's on par with Overseas though. You know, that was tough though. I can't lie. That was tough though. Okay. Lil Ken Carson. I like these songs, you know. He's supposed to be coming to Atlanta for a concert in August. And I might have to slide just for Sydney Sweeney and Overseas. I cannot cap. But yeah, anyways though, that's gonna be the end of this video. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like, go for this video. Like I say, every video is 2 likes. You know what I'm saying? We back with the reactions. I'm probably gonna do more of these. I like these. I just vibey for sure. Let me know in the comments down. Hey, y'all give me some other songs to react to. Unreleased, release, anything, bro. Ken Carson. While you playing, I've never listened to a whole lot of Red. I've never sat down, listened to the album. None of that. I cannot cap. I'm gonna keep it a buck, keep it being stacked with y'all. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, like I said, like, go for this video, it's 2 likes. If you enjoyed this video, comment down below, you know what I'm saying? Like this video, things of that nature. Like, go for this video, 2 likes. It's your boy, girl, that's Jackson. It's Kobe, you gotta go crazy, gotta go stupid. And we're out of here. Damn. Bro, we hit the dots on their toes. We hit the dots on their knees. Gave him a pass. I hit him in the room like, please. Keep me in the...